Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to fix this issue. The phone bootloader is unlocked and this solution is also working in other latest Samsung mobile phones. So keep watching this video till the end. And before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, go to YouTube and search how to solution and click on subscribe button. Also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification. So subscribe my channel first, then start the solution from here. Now you can see here, first of all let me show you that this device is working perfectly. Now you can see here my device is on. Now let's start the fix solution here. First of all turn your device off and remove the data cable. Now press volume down key and Bixby key together. Keep pressing both keys and insert the data cable, type C cable here. Keep pressing both keys. Now you can see here the warning, press up key to continue, press the volume up key more 10 seconds and keep pressing volume up key. Now you can see here, now you can lock bootloader again, press volume up key to continue and it will flash your device and all the data will remove. So do not follow this step if you have some important content in your device. Otherwise it will remove all the data. So this is my recommendation, please do not follow this step if you have some important contact in your phone. So I have fast forward this clip to save some time. Otherwise it has taken around 10 minutes. Now you can see here, this is a initial setup of Samsung. You have to complete it yourself. Just accept the term and condition and click next. Just you can skip the Wi-Fi step. Actually I didn't enter any Gmail account, so that's why it is not asking any Gmail account. In case you are using as Gmail account, then you have to enter it again. And in case you have forgotten your Gmail account, then it will ask FRP lock. Click on next, click accept, and do not want to set PIN or password here. We can skip Samsung account option here. Just click on finish. Now you can see here we have successfully locked bootloader again. Now let me show you the device information. Click on about phone and status. Now you can see here everything is normal. And also let me show you the system information. So go to back and click on system information. And here you can see here Android 10 and One UI 2.0. So thank you for watching this video and let me last show you the device is not showing any error. Now you can see here we have reboot our device and this error must be show here and there is no any error. So you can see here. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.